Burn this shit, who the fuck is here?
TGB is the fucking team.
Burn this shit, who the fuck is here?
TGB is the fucking team.
Burn this shit, who the fuck is he? Burn the wheel, let the shocker free. Call him dead, I for a six to be. Now nigga charge, that's what everything. Nigga, burn this shit, who the fuck is he? Burn the wheel, let the shocker free.
Man, you don't want these hands, dog. See, I'm not using my son.
I said stop!
You might want to turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him!
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop!
No! Did you just punch my son? Yes.
You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
Strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
You damn giant asshole.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die!
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
There!
I'm not trying to for you. He's starting it.
I feel freezing.
No! Stop hurting my boy!
Chill. It's better than I remember.
I'm not doing nothing. I'm not trying to, Freya. I'm just gonna whoop his ass. Yeah. dog. Started it. Boulder.
I never knew how much fire.
not even doing crap on your son, buddy. Trying to kill me.
There.
Stop him.
Please. There has been enough pain.
Shut up, mother.
There. Father-son combo. Work?
No!
Come on. Oh, I'm controlling the Atreus.
Both of you, you've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What?
Oh, you douchebag. Please!
I need you to stop! Please! All of you! You must stop!
Lady! Your son wants to kill you. I'm not in charge of this. Notice I did not use a single weapon. Well, unless. I'm respectful of your wishes, Freya. Kill me and my child. How you expect me to act for you? Come on. I'm just duping it out right now.
You think you can stop me?
I haven't pressed my Atreus button in a while. Son's crazy, man. So I'm just duking it out with him. Thank you, son. I'ma slaughter you, son of a bitch. Yes, Frey, I'm talking about you. Where you at? You're jumping up and down. I'm not. Don't worry about it, boy.
Stop me.
Ooh. Captain America Civil War, what? I'm not gonna do it. So let's see what happened. Snake.
Well done, boy.
Oh man, his beard fuzz.
Please. He's beaten, Father. Not a threat.
You will not come for us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
We can, because I will never forgive you. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
Down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything.
You bugging.
You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough.
No, you don't.
He?
Yeah, he does. Oh, I'll tell him.
Boy, listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you'll be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. Finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing, but she seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.